some of your favorite holiday music synced with the lights.
They twinkle, they shimmer, and they dance to holiday tunes synced to music playing on your radio. More than 8,000 LED lights, each with their very own place on George Spencer's Thompson Street, brought Alban home.
I think it's absolutely delightful. It's really a very nice little boom for our neighborhood.
It reminds me of when I put my lights up.
But the symbolism goes much further. Spencer took over the holiday tradition for his late friend Don Edwards. Edwards had done the show for the past 6 years before passing away from cancer last summer.
We knew how much he loved it. We wanted to get it up for this year and make sure that everyone could enjoy it. That was his goal with the light show.
And the best part is it plays more than 100 different Christmas tunes, so you can never get bored.
I see a lot of people drive down the street, then turn around and come back and put their radios on, and I think they're really enjoying it.
Viewing the show is free of charge. Donations can be made to the American Cancer Society in Edward's memory.
Come on the street and find the house with all these lights.
Hopefully this can become a tradition for families and we can carry it on for years to come.
For more information on the show, you can log on to our website. In Broad Alban, Maria Valvanus, YNN.